everyone, welcome to day 16 of Vlogmas. I'm pretty sure it's day 16. If not, let me just check my phone. And yes, it is day 16. I am so proud of myself today. Look what I've accomplished, which you're probably not going to look like a lot, but it looks like a lot to me because I'm actually getting something done in my room, which I keep saying I'm going to do, and never do because, you know, it's my room and I'm lazy, but I'm going to stop talking so fast and tell you guys what I did because I'm really excited, so now let's go. Lainey, explain to them your hair.
Our next practice.
I like your face. Oh!
Hi. Look.
No one likes you, Lauren.
No one likes you, Christy.
Mallory, say hey.
Hi.
People on the internet love you.
Alright.
That's
fine.
Hey! So I just got home from church, and I just filmed an outfit of the day, actually, that will be in this video.
I'm going to show you my outfit I'm wearing. So first of all, I'm wearing this hat from Marshalls. It is so super cute. I'll show you in up close. I have on this white cream colored shirt. It's got this really pretty floral detailing. I don't know if you can tell from that far away, but it's really pretty. And I'm just wearing a camisole from Ann Taylor's Loft underneath. And it just cinches at the waist, but it's really flowy, so I really do like this shirt. And then I'm just wearing these Levi jeans. I wear like basically every day. Like, you don't even know. I feel like I have no other pants but jeans. It's sort of bad. And then, let me take off my shoes because I'm home anyway. I am wearing these boots that my grandma gave me for Christmas. They're by the brand Heart Soul. I think she got me from them at the store she works at, so I honestly can't tell you where to get them from. But there's these really cute brown boots with this really cool detailing on the sides and this chunky heel, if you can see it. So that's those. And if you can see my hat, it's just like this kind of brown color, and it's got this really pretty feather thing detailing with a satin band, and it's just really cool. I really do like this hat, but guess what? Brand new. It's still got the tags in it. I didn't actually wear it today. I just put it on, so I wanted to wear it, but I didn't want to wear it. So it was originally, because the good thing about Marshalls, you usually get stuff at a really good price. So this was originally $39 or $38, and it was only $17 because $16 is basically $17. And then for earrings, I'm wearing like these brown studs. Kind of, you know, shiny copper kind of looking. They came in like a pack of three with white ones and like creamy white ones. And then I'm wearing my ring as always. If you haven't seen this ring yet in a video, you obviously haven't watched many of mine. And then I'm just wearing this feather bangle that I got from a local boutique. I don't know if it's feather. It's more like, I don't know, a leaf, I guess. It reminds me of Greece. That's why I like it. But yeah, so that was my outfit for today. And I'm so excited because I'm just so excited about my cleaned off dresser. It just makes me happy. But yeah, so that's cleaned off. And look how pretty this looks. I'm sorry, I'm just really hyper. Why is this moved? That didn't make me happy. That was moved to, like, the side. But anyway, so we're going to have soup and sandwiches for dinner because we had meatloaf, like, a pretty big lunch. And then we're going to watch Men in Black 3, I think, and play Jenga, which if you've never played that game, maybe I should videotape it because it's a pretty awesome game. But, yeah. So I need to upload all this footage on my camera onto my laptop because I haven't... Ugh, you guys know how far behind I am. But, yeah, so I'm going to go. Bye.
As you break my heart again this time, tell me I'm a screwed up mess, that I'll never listen, listen. Tell me you don't want my kiss, that you need your distance, distance. Tell me anything, but don't you say it's what you're missing, baby. Here's the reason that you're leaving me tonight. Spare me what you're thinking, tell me a lie.
Kitty, stack the blocks, stack them, do it. Oh, you can't eat my hot chocolate? Are you scared of it? Stealth away. That's my chaos.
Bye, babies.